individual for one fall.
Approaching the ring
from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing 240 pounds, John Cena.
And you're seeing the franchise of WWE charges to the ring like only he can.
Thank you. important thing to remember is the team that protects each other and works frequent tags will be in a much better position to win this. And to the millions of coal miners that are tuning in right now, I'll do my best to keep the King's commentary unbiased, but I can't make any promises.
And I'll do my best to try to not punch you in the face, but I won't make any promises either. Oh, both superstars getting support from the crowd now. It's deepening here.
King, you're looking forward to that huge match later tonight?
That's right. The WWE title's going to be on the line tonight. Just think, Michael. We could have a new champion.
And John Cena's in complete control.
Oh, look at Cena go. Oh, yeah. Take a look at this. Here comes the champ. And did you hear the impact on that kick? Cena countered it. What a tag team match this has been. Did you hear how his leg connected? He was able to reverse that.
Ouch, what a landing.
He's got him up. Wait a minute, look at this big body slam here. Oh, he's in trouble now.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Well, he was able to reverse it and get out of that. He makes the tag. Talk about an immovable object.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Missed him.
When he counters, he knows exactly how to follow them up with one of the most devastating of moves. It's an amazing atmosphere in this arena tonight. Never, ever underestimate the sheer force behind this superstar's punches.
Clothesline, and down he goes.
Here is startling. There's almost an unknowing of what to expect.
Look out! And he hits him with an impressive combination of kicks.
Orton controlling the head.
Oh, what an elbow!
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next. Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
One, two.
Hulk countered it. These are great competitors, great, tremendous gladiators here at WWE.
In this match.
Very nice reversal there by The Rock.
He makes the tag.
What a match. Thank you. tension, the drama. This is electric. And he finally gets out of the ring. I can't believe everything that's transpired this far. It's been so physical. He makes the tag. And now he's back out on the apron. And he missed that one.
The Rock is unloading.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Oh, after that, you're not seeing stars. Uh-oh. Looks like somebody walks back in this match.
This match has been 100 miles an hour since the opening bell. Physical match these gladiators have put each other through. The intensity in this has been incredible. These athletes seem to have tried everything in their playbook.
There's more in their arsenal, I promise you that. I don't know what it is, but they'll find it. This has been a war.
Two. Three. Come on, move it. Four. Five. Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness
Six.
In the other.
This could end to the countout.
Come on.
And he's heading back inside the ring.
He was able to reverse that. Into the spinebuster. Rock has him up.
WWE competitors tore this arena apart. Let's take a look back on some of the incredible highlights.
Teams gave us everything they had, and the WWE Universe is the true winner of this one.